Hey Liam,
you want to do another video?
I don't know, man. I just smoked some. My hands are a bit shaky, but I'll try.
That's all right, man. I heard crack is good for the soul.
It is.
Did you want to play a song?
Yes.
What songs did you have in mind? Stop.
I'm going to do the Silverchair. You know those guys? They got the frog. So, Suicidal Dream.
There's motorbikes and they won't fuck off. You can't hear shit.
What dickheads. I saw them ripping up the riverbank from this natural flow off from the sewage.
I was trying to get a video of his butt crack.
I could definitely see it.
He ray, yeah.
Is he still looking?
don't fucking know. I feel embarrassed, dude. I just got caught trying to film someone's butt crack.
Dude, you got caught filming a fucking Asian man and his little kids earlier. You looked directly at you.
Yeah. I forgot that I didn't know what you were talking about.
Dude, oh my god, dude. Go look in your fucking camera roll.
Yeah, I'll just cut back to that.
Just in case any of you motherfuckers think about coming here, alright, I know that I'm very cool and sexy, but like, in case any of you fuckers think about coming to diddle me while I sleep, because I'm just because I'm showing you my room, it's not an invitation. It's not an invitation, okay? Think again, alright? That's all I'm gonna have to say. Fucking bleep that. So every night, since my girlfriend's left me, I sleep with this. Actually, before that, I used to have this on it, and I actually fucked hella bitches, so, not anymore though. And, this is my Mr. Breast shirt. It's pretty cool. Mr. Beast has some nice tits in some of these. And that's Wade. I don't know if you see her well, but that's, it's Wade. Yeah.
So anyway, the reason that we are at Liam's humble abode today is that, as you probably saw on the video before, we started recording in the drain, and then some people on motorbikes rocked up. They weren't going to leave, so we decided to come back here to perform Stranger Things Have Happened.
I don't know what they were on about. There was a bit of semi-gayity about them.
There were also cops. Cops rocked up.
Yeah, they were fucking eyeballing us, dude. Oh. I have some warrants out.
Yep.
Unrelated to the sword.
Yeah, anyway, we're going to perform Stranger Things Have Happened just in here. Hopefully it's still entertaining, even though we're not in the drain. But yeah. You want to say anything else?
I'm very lonely.
Ooh, tired. This is take two, because we fucked up the first take.
Damn, this is dusty room. I'll behave so I can share it with you. I can change who you want me to be. I'm the same. What do you want me to be?
Do you think we can reimburse this for tax purposes?